What's up, everybody? Welcome or welcome. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. I used to say channel all the time, and then I was like, I hate this. And now I stopped doing it, but it's like hard not to say it. Billie Eilish just released her new song, NDA. From her album that's coming out this month, I think the 30th. So we're reacting to that. It came out last night, last night, early morning, whatever. We're just gonna react to that. It's already at like 2.6 million, so I'm late. Aren't I always? Anyway, don't forget to subscribe and comment. Trying to reach 10,000 subscribers, so help. And let's get into the video. Oh, I hate that. ew. Did you think it's open? Let me see. No. Had to save my money for security. Got a stalker walking up and down the street. Says he's Satan, and he liked to meet. I bought a secret house when I was 17. Haven't had a party since I got the keys. Had a pretty boy over, but he couldn't stay. On his way, I made him sign an NDA. That was like a lot to unpack. Okay. It's like very dark and I can't see. I should be wearing glasses, but also, no. Bought a secret house when I was 17. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense, actually. But like, how do people not get into her house? You know, people are like crazy. And like, her parents' house is like known. Like, she still goes there. So I'm like, how is that like not gonna, anyway, that was not important. I know they're real, but I really hope they're fake because that gives me the most anxiety in this world. How did they film that without crashing and burning? There's no way. It's how? Also, I know Billie was like kind of in like some controversy stuff for a minute now, but she apologized and whatnot. I know people are still mad that she's dating her boyfriend or whatnot because he's like, ugh. But I mean, I don't know. But did you hear that chorus? That was sick. Little autotune moment. And like the bop, bop, bop. Like this would be crazy. Just like blasting in your head. That sounds super familiar. Wait a minute. Low-key just, she said something about getting older, song on the album. Something about I didn't change my number, song on the album. My future, we already know it's a song on the album. NDA. Did she really just, oh, if you didn't catch that. I only caught it because the number part, where she goes, I didn't change my number. Cause I was like, what the heck? Yo. Genius.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'm gonna have a heart attack. Careful. You better act. This is giving me the most amount of anxiety I've ever had in my life. I hope she puts out a behind the scenes or something, because I'm gonna have a heart attack if I don't. If this was like in real time and they were all like just speedy past her, it's like, well, it looks uber dark, but it probably wasn't. You know, editing skills and stuff. But like, how do you not crash either into her or another car? Also, I'm gonna do it later. That's where I am. That's money. Money right there. Oh yeah. It's like a storm coming, and it's called Elsa. I know that's like tragic, but Elsa? Y'all know. I don't think I know. But Frozen 2 is my favorite Disney movie. What am I talking about? Back to the music video. Music video so far. Do I think it's my favorite? I think, low key, I think it's my favorite that I've seen of hers. I'm trying to think about all the videos. Lost Cause was up there. I think that's my favorite video of hers. But that was, okay, here's the thing. I'll do bad first and good. It is a bit familiar, meaning I feel like we've done the walking on the street moment. The beat sounds very her style. It sounds familiar. It sounds like recycled. Everything so far has been like Happier Than Ever. It was like this. She's done slow songs before, but not like playing guitar sitting at a campfire. Like, that's what I imagined with that. And then Lost Cause was that was new, funky. Oh, ew, who uses funky? But like, it was something new she hasn't done before. But this song, it was kind of, it sounded like her old music. It sounded like, you know what I mean? And it's not like an awful thing or whatever. It's just a bit, we've been here before, we've done that. You know, it's only her second album or whatever. She can still use the same stuff, but not, but like, on a critique point. On a critique point, I would just say that. Overall, like, the production and the I can't. Like, Phineas went crazy with that. Transition from There For I Am, even that might have gave it like a recycled feel, because it was kind of like the same beat, or I don't know how they did that. They'll probably explain it, but maybe that's why it feels recycled, because it sounds like that as well. The only critique I have, the music video was sick. That's probably my favorite chorus ever from her so far, and she used auto-tune. That was sick. That's something new. I think she did a great job with that. Besides that, it was fire. The cars made me want to pass out, but she's here and that's it. Yeah, but that's it for this video. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment, and I will see you guys in my next video. And it's about to rain. Let me charge all my stuff, because I don't play. Alright. Bye!